based upon the fact that he's bought in 1925, and he's brought South Park, bought car, older South Park in 1915, so that assuming these are cars that they bought in 1915, to replace the ones that he's brought South Park, and then they sold in 1925 when they're the expert. Well, that's assumption. That is not even actual knowledge. Nobody really knows. We just know when they were bought by whatever hauler or railroad, we kind of have to go extrapolate and guess that. So if you're concerned about, oh, that's so good. Yeah, that's not it.